a question. All right, fair enough. I'm down. DBM, hello. There's Cody Kong, Cody DK. I don't know what it is. There's a bunch, though. Yeah, that means you guys have to give me harder combos. I've had a lot of Mars with DK. Yeah, I'll check it out.
W!
Oh, what the
hell? Takes it 3-1!
He went directly for the
good
hug.
Stuff.
Cargo Thoroughfare just works on Marth, right? I don't need to think about that. Hit Stomp into down B? That doesn't even work. I didn't think they would just fucking hold down and try to F smash again. Slip, thank you for the 5 gift. I appreciate it. Nice try. Better luck next time. I'll always be here if you want to run it again. Hit stomp to down B. He's dead. I got a little bit of news for you, Slip. Those nerves, they never go away. Even your favorite player still gets nervous. Why did I get hit by that? What? That just tips if I hold away. Oh my god. I have to hold in if I think he's gonna tip her. Cause my fucking body's too big. Alright, I can still win this easily. Fucking running down tilt. Fuck, I messed it up. That's why you draw the line and leave. Justice! No! Please stay. I need you, man. I need the support. Listen, I don't have a team right now. I don't have a job. I need what the people want. I meant to turn around, bro. Alright, alright. I don't know how to find the juicy combos in this matchup yet. Bitch. That Nair is tempting, but it's so fucking awful. Cargo him to the stage into down air. There's no way he's gonna fucking. I'll do it if I'm up. That guy doesn't know how to wait. I think he's just fucking up his jumps. No, dude. I tried to fucking down tilt, bro. Thank you. I feel like back air should be so good against it. Why is it not working? I didn't mean to do that. That just shield poked me. God damn it. Randall, I need you, bro. God damn it. No, you're just dead. Okay, hold on. I need to find my combos. If I could find the fucking big openings, I'm fine. I know they exist somewhere. I thought that would kill. Oh my god. Well, the thing is, I don't know what my fucking grab follow-ups are. Fucking ass smashes, bro. GG's, you just wanted to win two games before you fucking left, bro. I think you should work on the DK matchup. I'm not saying GG's back. I'm not saying GG's back. I'm not saying GG's back, bro. I'm not saying GG's back. You think you're above fucking DK? Guess what? I did my time when I was a low tier. I did my time when I was younger. I played all the shitty matchups. I played all the matchups nobody wants to hit, nobody wanted to play. That's why I'm where I am. Nope. This is principle. This is principle. This is principle. Work on your shitty matchups. You're not good at them. You're gonna lose to Ringler, and you're gonna think back to that. You'll be like, man. If I played that DK, maybe I wouldn't have lost. They would have kept playing if they lost, I promise you. They would have kept playing. I ain't leaving. I'm not leaving. Oh my god. I couldn't get a single hit, man. Here, bro, DK sucks. Oh. I should get up attack, man. Fucking A, man. Where are my punishes? I don't understand where the... Everyone always talks about that. DK is a crazy punish game on Mars. I don't see where it is. That grab is ridiculous. I don't feel bad. I don't feel bad. I don't feel bad. Maybe that was the punish we needed all along. If only he had PM dash deck. Did that kill? That might kill. If you beat Darth, then you're effectively tarnishing his legacy. Why am I tarnishing his legacy? Dude, how do I get it? I fucking threw up, man. I didn't throw to the fucking side. Dude, I'm bad with this character. I can't figure it out. I can't figure it out, bro. His sword gets under everything. Wait. Do I understand it? Did I just figure something out? What? He's doing the down tilt too early for me to actually get a tech off. Dude, what do I do? Someone tell me! He just swings the fucking sword around, and I don't know how to get around it. How do you get around it, man? I don't understand. What do I do about that? What do I do about that, man? Down tilt doesn't get me anything. If I fucking get hit, this happens. Emily, why the f- I don't believe that you know anything about DK. How would you know? You study DK too? Do you study everything? How do you know this shit? Fuck! It's not a true combo, though. Like, you get one combo and that's it. Fair doesn't get you anything
nice
else. Fair just gets positioning.
And I'm thankful you're
I'm
in
looking
my
for
life.
The juicy. I'm looking for the combo. For some reason, I thought he would. You know, I'm trying something. I'm going a different route. Dude, what is this bullshit fucking nair? I don't want Fox Privilege. I want the fucking mythical combo that every single Marth player I've ever seen outside of Zane complains about. DK just grabs you and kills you, bro. I'm not seeing that. I'm not seeing that, bro. Who says that? All the shitty Marths. I'm trying to fucking turn around, bro. Carter up air only gets you one up air. Getting better. Didn't have time for that. No, it's a wave dash, man. Where's my jump? I tried to way dash forward out of shield. I had you. That was way dash forward into grab. Thank you. should have. I have to mix up the direction. I hate these mix-ups so much. I hate these mix-ups so much, dude. Just fucking die. Jesus Christ, man. Dude, no, forward air's not... Forward air's literally reactable. There's no way that move's actually that fucking good. I'm winning the next game, chap. Okay? If this guy stays in, I'm winning next game. Stay in, I'm winning next game. I'm winning this game. I'm winning this game. Fuck me, man. I didn't tech it, dude. I'm bad. I'm not winning this game, dude. I can't do it. That was a down smash. I don't know how to edgeguard that. Up air is decent. What the fuck was that fair, bro? Why did that reverse fair hit your character? Just why don't you Marth Killer? Because I feel like there should be a way to edgeguard back air that's better than Marth Killer. Push him to ledge. You should be dead, right? There's no way you live that. You just can't come in from above, like, at all like that. Bro, why does that up tilt hit me? That is so stupid. That is such nonsense. Why does that up tilt hit me? He's facing the entire wrong direction. He isn't spaced. Bitch. Come on, man. Bro, Marth is bullshit. Be a fucking way to do something better off that. That down air missed? Where did it go? He's right there in front of me. Dart is the quote-unquote Wizzy Slayer, if you want to go back to the old lore. What's a good option when he fucking crosses me up out of shield? He's gonna go behind my shield. Is that just a B territory? Where's my up air, bro? He's just gonna get up aired. I just thought that was gonna hit him. Far away every time. Up B doesn't catch that. Way dashing through just gets hit by fucking anything else that he does after. Oh! This is impossible. I need to see how Ringler does it. No, it feels like Dare does not work in this matchup at all. I also have no idea how to play around Mars invincibility. I just have to start light shielding on a platform or something. That works, that works, that works, that works, that works. Dude, he fucking keeps mashing the sword forward. And the worst part is, it killed me. Fuck you. Be out of shield. He just fucking breathes out of the corner every time. Man. Is that gonna kill? Yeah. Please just die. Just die for me. Jesus Christ. No, you can't really spot dodge with Donkey Kong. Let's double jump too. A lot less double jump. Catching that double jump every time. I just don't know what else to do as DK. How do I get out of there? What do I do to get out of the corner? Easy down smash is one way, I guess. Dude. Just give me some percent, come on. Give me something, a morsel! Thank you. I'll take it. It's about the moral victory. Jumps out of that, dude. Fuck you. Nice. Get that through him. That connects. Okay, okay. I'm learning edge guards. Why did that shoe poke? That was a back air. I think that kills him. Shield poke, man. That's so brutal. Ready, go. That doesn't hit. Okay, so the thing I'm also realizing, you gotta be careful about throwing out your back airs, because as good a move as it is, it does have a hurt box, which means if you're not careful, you do get clipped for it. Case in point. God damn it. This is hard. Listen, I know my DK ain't the best out there, but Mars really thinks this matchup's hard. I meant to short hop. That just hits me, bro. Not hard, just annoying. I gotta stop jumping my fucking bat with my front to someone. That kill? That doesn't kill. Just shield pokes me every time. Oh my god, there are so many games that are so close, dude. Sometimes that just happens. Dude, I can only play so much more Donkey Kong right now. Okay, sure. I'm fucking up so many inputs too. I gotta do one more against this. gotta do one more. This is fucking impossible. It's... No, it's just fine. My just a, my defense with the character is not great. Like, why am I always without a double jump? Every stock, I don't have a double jump. I did again. Good fucking fake out. You dead from that? Thank God. Again, where I don't have a double jump. Light shields. Double jumped away, man. The double jumps away kill me. Bro! Oh, you don't hold me. I don't feel good about this anymore. So mad. Oh, I want to fucking donkey punch a wall right now. Why is my hitbox so big? How could I not land on